Welcome back. We are broadcasting live. Two contestants remain, but only one will be married to a millionaire.
I've decided to go with Brandy.
Brandy!
How does it feel to be a national hero?
I'm no hero. I was doing what anybody would have done under those circumstances.
Well, most people would have ducked.
What happened on your show this week was disastrous. But from a legal standpoint, neither the network nor the producers could be held liable.
So theoretically, if we had a show on air where people committed suicide, we wouldn't be breaking the law.
I'm done exploiting people for the sake of ratings. If people are actually going to die, I want them to die for a good reason.
On in 5, 4, 3.
What you're about to see tonight is unlike anything you've seen on television before. And this will probably shock you. Sarah Hickey will never have a chance at a new life, but her daughter could. All you have to do is vote.
We just gave that girl $300,000. Not everybody on TV is rich and living the American dream.
It's people like us. They're poor and desperate.
Look, I got a family. I got a house I'm about to lose. I'll do anything you ask. Look, I'm out of options. Thank you for watching. This is your death. Life is precious. Make the most of it.